the KRYTAC Trident Mark II CRB and the Alpha CRB are both very similar AEGs. However, there are distinct differences that set each airsoft gun apart from one another. In this video, we're going to go over some of the finer details to help you distinguish the Mark II from the Alpha. We're going to start with the outside of our AEGs and work our way in. For starters, both guns feature the same exact 10.5-inch metal outer barrel. However, where the Mark II has a 10-inch key mod handguard, the Alpha features a 9-inch handguard where the rail segments are screwed directly into the rail. Both AEGs feature alloy metal receivers. The Mark II receiver is modeled after the billet-style receiver AR-15, while the Alpha series features a more traditional AR-15 receiver profile. The Mark II and the Alpha share the same magazine release and ambidextrous fire selector. The trigger on the Mark II is the licensed CMC flat trigger, whereas the Alpha features the traditional curved AR-15 trigger profile. Another difference between the two AEGs is the motor grip. The Alpha features the AR-15 A2 style grip, where the Mark II features a more ergonomic KRYTAC pistol grip. At the rear of both guns is the same exact buffer tube and battery stock. This can accommodate for nunchuck and stick type batteries. One key difference is that the Alpha features a standard butt plate, where the Mark II features an extended butt plate to accommodate for a mini brick type battery. The extended butt plate from the Mark II will fit on the Alpha should you choose to upgrade that. Internally, both guns feature the exact same 280mm inner barrel and rotary hop-up. Also, many of the gearbox components are identical on both AEGs, such as the MOSFET and trigger switch, steel gear set, polycarbonate piston and piston head, padded cylinder head, 8mm metal ball bearing bushings, and the air nozzle. The gearbox shell is also the same between both guns, however, the Mark II features the KRYTAC signature coating, whereas the Alpha gearbox is not coated. The Alpha draws its power from an M90 mainspring, which gives it a muzzle velocity of approximately 300 feet per second with 0.20 gram BBs. The Mark II is powered by an M120 spring, which gives it a muzzle velocity of approximately 400 FPS with 0.20 gram BBs. Pulling the spring in the Alpha is the KRYTAC 20K motor, which is capable of 16 rounds per second with a fully charged 9.6 volt battery. The Mark II features the KRYTAC 30K high torque motor, which is capable of 25 rounds a second with a fully charged 11.1 volt battery. Now the last point that we're going to cover is the price between the two guns. At $345, the Trident Mark II CRB is a premium performance AEG for those of you seeking a field-ready gun right out of the box. However, the more affordable Alpha at $275 is perfect for you first-time airsofters, or on the complete flip side, for those of you that are very experienced airsoft technicians who are likely going to change a lot of the internals of your gun anyway, the Alpha CRB is a very solid platform to start your next custom project. For more information about the Alpha CRB and the Trident Mark II, visit us at www.krytac.com or through our various social media outlets.